Beautiful aerial shot there of the Medeu Sports Complex in Almaty. The sun poking through the clouds here a little bit on what has been a relatively foggy week at Medeu. This is the women's 1,000 meters. Crowds filing in for today's events. And there you see the world and Universiade record holders. First up, Yukari Matsuzawa of Japan and Kim Hyunyung of Korea. Kim already with a gold medal in the 500 meters here at Universiade in Almaty. She did win a silver in the 1,000 meters back at the Trentino Universiade in 2013. She's also a former Olympian, having competed at the Sochi Olympics in 2014, where she took 28th place in the 1,000 meters. And there you see Kim now on the outside lane, both skaters ahead of the leader's pace right now as they hit the bell lap. Her coach urging her on. And as you can see, still both of them well ahead of that leader's pace. Kim will cross first in a time of 1:19.19. That would be the official clocking for her. Next up, Ryo Yamada of Japan and Alexandra Kachurkina of Russia. There you see Yamada. Kachurkina on the inside, already has a gold here in Almaty, the 1500 meter gold, as well as a silver from the 500 meters. Back in late December in Koloma, Russia, she set her personal best of 1:17.39. Right now on the inside lane, she and Yamada more or less neck and neck as they come up to the bell lap. Kachurkina, a big skater, a bit of an upright style, but you can see her there holding that left arm tucked in. But now has pulled ahead of Yamada and still ahead too of that leader's pace. And she will move into first just ahead of Kim Hyun-Yung. Time of 1:19.1 for the Russian. And she's in a good spot to get her third medal of the games. There you see Ekaterina Aydova of Kazakhstan and Xia Yuning of China. For Aydova, she has a bronze from the 1500 meters here in Almaty. She studies in Karaganda here in Kazakhstan. Right now, she's well ahead of the Chinese competitor as Xia drops off the pace. And for Aydova, she heads into the bell lap ahead of the time laid down by Kachurkina. But she begins to labor, as you can see there, her coach really urging her on, knowing she's in a good spot for gold. But down the final straight, she labors mightily and will not catch the time of Kachurkina. Aydova in third spot, she will win a medal. Her second bronze here in Almaty. A really good start, but she laid everything on the line early and just didn't have enough to finish. There you see Kachurkina in the gold medal position, Kim in second with her second silver from this 1,000 meters at a Universiade. And Ekaterina Aydova on home soil wins the bronze in the women's 1,000 meters.